Hi, I'm Shane King. Here we are in Anaheim, California, right down here on the track with the new Ryan Villopoto 2 Tech 10. Hi guys, here we are sitting with Justin Barsher and he's on an exclusive signing for the Alpine Stars Distributors, getting posters and all their jerseys signed, and pretty cool to have Justin Barsher just over my left shoulder, and yeah, one of the guys tonight we're going to be watching here at Anaheim for A3. Hi guys, here we are in Geico Honda, standing right beside Eli Tomac's bike. Eli wears the new Tech 10. We then go to Will Hahn, and then the legend himself, Kevin Windham. Here we are with Matt Moss, legend Australian motocross and supercross champion for 2013, and Anaheim is getting dark. He's been out and done his practice today, and how you feeling, Matt?
I feel really good. This week hasn't been the best of riding. I hurt my shoulder mountain biking, so you know I missed out on Oakland due to just sore and weak. But I rode yesterday and then back today. You know, feel pretty good. Glad to be on board and looking forward to the rest of the year in Australia and having number one plate with our point stock gear. I think it's going to look great.
Hope you enjoyed the pit tour and got to meet some pretty cool Alpine Stars athletes, and we're looking forward to getting up and watching some racing in the stands. It's getting dark here at Anaheim Stadium, so over and out.